So I got a few still pictures in the beginning, but I want to talk about something. I'm showing these photos of Drake in this video of him because if you look closely at what appears to be his left eye on our side, which is why I think the camera is just sitting there, like they could have went to the other side and gave him a certain profile shot like they used to do Mariah Carey. You can see that his eye looks as if it's either swollen, there's like a patch of blood under it. It looks like he was in a fight or somebody hit him with some boxing gloves, allegedly. To be honest, it doesn't look like that. I remember watching it, and I kept saying, look at his eye. It looks as if he's almost a part of the Black Guy Club. Or that other group that has both eyes where they look damaged. So I slowed it down a little bit and you can see. But let's take a look at something else that might explain what's going on. Because this is a little weird.
The thing like this, bro, is like this, man. Like, so, you ever heard of Panda? Like I was telling you, Panda. So you got Panda. Not is a really. Panda is a secret code for a certain thing. And so when it comes down to that certain thing, so what it is you basically have a certain nerve in your rectum, and if you touch that nerve, you can turn a person into an animal. You can turn a person into whatever you want them to be if you just hold them down. So pretty much when you see black eyes like Blueface and you know shit like that, he got beat up, but he didn't get beat up where you thought he got beat up. He got beat up somewhere else. Okay. And so the eyes come out and they call them panda eyes, and they do this so you see people with these cigars, and they're you know, all these big celebrities, they all have the cigar in common. That's that big ass thing between their legs that they're sticking in. And it's one big society of it. Now, when it comes down to the selling of it, they're shipping and trafficking and people, adults, the moms, the dads, right there on Target commercials, right there on Walmart commercials. And you're looking at the people that are missing and they're smiling like they're happy, but they're going back to hell. And that's really what it is. You know, these are actually adults. Jeffrey Epstein created this saga. And this is what he is great at doing. He's great at kidnapping someone, turning them into putting them in a dead celebrity's body, and screwing the life out of them after he makes a ton of money off of their ass on his private little beach. So you have a private little beach full of celebrities and bodies getting screwed, and nobody cares because they're supposed to be dead. And this has been a major market that he tried to blame on Oprah Winfrey. So that's what I feel about that. And this panda eye thing is, you know, the panda, all that stuff is so real. You know, you want to go get fucked by Shaba until your eyes pop out, go ahead. I mean, that's up to you. But, you know, I just think that, you know, people just need to realize what they're looking at when they're watching the television. Everything is right in front of you. The revolution was televised, and don't nobody give a shit.